How, and today I'm going to show you how to create a banner in Photoshop. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do, you want to open up Photoshop. Wait for Photoshop to load. Okay, so you want to go to File, click on New, or Control, or press Control N. So you want to just have it width but to 950. Well, for a banner mainly it is 900 to 100 and 150, so we're gonna just make it 900 by 150. Press you want to have them in pixels, RGB color 8-bit. You should have all the settings as I have it. Press OK. Okay, so here you have it. The whole figure is here. So we wanna first fill this. Now, well, for filling this, you wanna select the gradient tool. So just going for any gradient, basically. Basically, you could go for any gradient you like. You want to press Shift and drag it with the left mouse button. So after you've done that, you want to go to Select Tool. And now you want to create a new layer. And so now you want to select the text tool. And right there, you want to select the font. I'm gonna go for Sweatshirt. Sorry, not Sweatshirt. Go for Hara. And now just type in this. First website banner. So you want to increase this size. You want to get it on this 36x48. Now you want to centrally align this text with your mouse or with your cursor. And now for the glass effects, you want to go to Select Tool. You want to click on, you want to select the elliptical marquee tool and just drag it from anywhere, just right there, and make sure the color is white. So now I'm gonna go into layer. Now, so and now you wanna go to the paint bucket tool. You wanna just you wanna create a new layer, and now you wanna select the paint bucket tool. You wanna put a white color. After you've done that, you want to set the opacity to 50. Actually, that would be too much. 25. And um, bye for now, guys.